Peace be with all of you. For God's baptism, like new creature before God and new name given by him, I am John, the messenger who God stood up of the earth, putting in me a covenant of the rainbows for these days, those of the century given to our preparation for the end. Matter to say then that the rainbow over my head has nothing to do with gay movements and correlatives, but with covenant of God. Also, it's in me that God put the second coming of Jesus as spirit of the truth. Therefore, if you came here trying to discover those that are the ways that led to God in order to enter walking in them, you are welcome to this, the God's sight. If you were trying to justify yours, search for that in the churches. There are to sanctify any of all that contends with God, giving complacence to flesh and ambitions. I, John, am with 11 years of age, of the spirit, although my body was born 66 years ago with the name of Nelson. From Curitiba, in May of 1997, I am given the message which God told me to go out spreading it, that has four subjects, quoted in the four next videos. Being science, it's for scholars, otherwise it demands to have great interest. The first one is scientific proofs of the existence of God. Since the existence of God is a transcendent subject, we hit the point to prove by means of a scientific logical speech using indirect ways of the scientific method. God is not a fraud that needs favorite stories of religions or the uncertainties of the faith to justify his existence. God is real. He exists. And like all that is reality, it's a matter of natural science. Because the spirit of the truth was perverted by means of twisted teachings given by Paul, the mentor of the Antichrist and the churches, and that the justification by the faith can justify the truth, but also the truth justifying the lie, and the deviation of teachings and conduct when it is useful attitude who want to justify their service in order to support their ministers, God gave the explanation of the meaning of the creatures. The plan that God determined in order to man enter in the communion with him has four steps, two in the matter and two spiritual ones, and not just two as wrongly it was believed. From this, the confusions caused by the creatures. We are so much to the image and after the likeness of God as an egg is with a butterfly, or as a caterpillar with a butterfly, in the DNA. We are to God's image, but three transmutational phases separate us to the achievement of that. God put a new covenant for us. Really, it is not a new, it is of the beginning. It is the true baptism and demands to stop having children, to close all the churches, that imposes to go away of them, to stop mating, to stop having sex out of the reciprocal virginity, to stop modifying or letting modify our body, as shaving, as taking away age grounds, cutting or taking away hairs, makeups, piercing, tattooing, plastic surgery, silicones, and all of this, since we are made the best of all possible ways and we are not wiser than God. Neither the body is ours. It belongs to God. It's his temple. The true meaning of God's words, the water is the teaching and the living water it is when it lets to enter in God's kingdom. That was what Jesus gave and it is the true baptism consists. The bread is the behavior following his teachings, which is the true prayer and adoration to God. The things that God demanded are spiritual, like were those that gave Jesus and Elias. From this, the blessing of Pentecost. Then, the ones in cash that the shepherds asked for and froze. From this, that they say to their followers to ask money from God. But when it is for them, they do not ask it for God, but for their followers.